She died this year. She was 92 and not far from here actually. She's a nursing home just up the road. But she was, she worked for the Save the Children Fund, and she was on the front line in Vietnam and the front line in Korea and right in the thick of everything that went on. She never had any children, but she had more children than anybody. A wonderful woman. We need more people like Auntie Doris.